Today, we're going to learn how to check for updates for Final Cut Pro, and it's easier than you think. Final Cut Pro comes out with frequent updates, which all current users can access for free. We'll show you how to update to the latest version. First, we'll check which version we're currently on. Navigate to the top left and select Final Cut Pro. And choose About Final Cut Pro. And we can see that we are currently on 10.4.8. Now, let's navigate to the App Store. We'll select this icon in our dock. Or, navigate to the search bar. And type App Store. In the Store window, select Updates. If there's an update available for Final Cut Pro, we'll see it in this list. We can see the date that the latest update came out. And if we select more, we can read about the latest improvements. At the bottom, we can see the version number and the amount of gigabytes the application will take up on your Mac. Before we update, just a quick heads up. It's best not to update if you're in the middle of a project, because some plugins or third-party applications may be temporarily incompatible with the latest version. You can back up your current version by locating your Applications folder, right-clicking on Final Cut Pro, and choosing Compress. If for any reason you'd like to revert to an earlier version, you can use this compressed file for reinstallation. To learn more about installing Final Cut Pro, check out the related tutorial linked in the description below. The compression will take a few minutes, so we'll skip ahead. Updating is simple. Just select Update to get the latest version. Make sure Final Cut Pro is closed while this is going on. After a few minutes, the update will be complete. Select Final Cut Pro in the dock and continue editing with the latest version.
And if you don't have auto updates on, that's how you do it manually.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
Well, hopefully you enjoyed that episode of our latest Final Cut Pro tutorial. Till next time, stay healthy.